The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 228 pounds, Jey Uso!
Jey Uso, part of Team SmackDown as they take on Team Raw Sunday at Survivor Series. You notice Otis, part of Team SmackDown, he was named to the team earlier tonight. But Corey, let's make no mistake about this. Jey Uso and the damage that he did to Daniel Bryan, back injuries, kidney issues a couple of weeks ago, it was because of Roman Reigns. And Roman Reigns telling Jey Uso, make sure Daniel Bryan understands. Make sure he realizes who's running the show here.